What is the fastest way to learn C programming?
You could take the Practical Programming in C course at MIT Open Courseware.
I cannot afford programming classes. I certainly cannot afford MIT.
MIT Open Courseware is free to take, though you do not get college credit for it.
Then I'd like to take it, but I think I need a better grounding in the language first.
Try learn-c.org. It has free interactive tutorials to teach you C, including the types of variables and loops as well as more advanced stuff like pointers and recursions.
You do not have to repeat that. What about the various variations of C?
Learn-c.org has a section on C#, C on the .NET framework, but that's different from the C language.
Good, because I'd get an F in C, as is without adding extra symbols.
C has quite a few of those. A fair introduction to the language is cprogramming.com, which has information on C++.
I cannot help but thinking there is a C++, or C² somewhere.
The site talks about C and C++, so you'll have to go somewhere else on C#. The tutorials are laced with ads for the book Jumping into C++, but that's how they pay for the site.
I'm still at the You Had Me at Hello World phase.
Once you learn the basics of commands and syntax, you could try learn C the hard way.
I probably fall down the learning curve. And the hard way is really the fast way.
The site has a basic introduction to C and exercises you can to-do learn the structure of a C program. The site says you could complete it in a week or 6 months, depending on time availability.
A weekend of binge-watching videos on YouTube is more like my schedule.
Then try the cslibrary.stanford.edu site, with a lot of lessons on using C, C with Perl and various tutorials, many of which are videos. If you're devoted to YouTube, try the tutorials on the channel by Jonathan Engelsma.
A lot of the content on C on YouTube is several years old.
This is not like Objective-C getting replaced by Swift. C has been around 30 years. And the only change is a few new commands and frameworks like .NET.
So a 5-year-old YouTube video on C is still correct.
The language is big, verbose and about as stable as Fortran.
Except it is actually still used.